Expect to part 32, and here we go. I hope there's not too many of these, guys. I don't want to bore you to death with all these playthrough videos, like I say. Hopefully there won't be too many left, but we don't know that. I don't know that. There's say so many rooms and I don't know which one. So I kind of want to go in parts, like, well. Okay.
I don't know you, but you look friendly enough. I heard something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes.
Yeah, that's right.
Synthetics should just kill. I didn't get it. This is every color fucked up.
That sounds like it's right on top of me.
Can't trust anyone.
Ah, what? I forgot to put the timer on. Sorry, guys. If this part ends abruptly, I'm very sorry I didn't put my timer on. Very stupid of me, I know, but. So, yeah, like I say. So, surely I can't be too far from the end. Oh, it's near. It's near. But where? Where is it?
Jason, Executive Ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sebastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Right by me, and I'm a member of this. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
I didn't even see none of that. So busy here in that. The alien, where the hell that alien is. It's in the room. That's my light. Completely forgot.
Can we be friends?
Shut up. So, while I'm in here, I'll say again, guys, sorry if this ends abruptly because I did put my sodding timer on. I am very, very sorry. So, I think I'm okay for the minute. I just can't see how.
Wait, I'm in. The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online so the systems can reconnect.
Might be going the right way. Didn't really want to be. Restore power.